friends, welcome back to your channel DK Learn and Grow. Today we are gonna learn how to install Adobe Acrobat Reader DC on Windows 7, 8 and 10. So let's begin. So friends, in the next video I'll be showing you how can teachers check students' paper on laptop in PDF format. So friends, please like, share, comment on my video and press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching.